Hello everyone, I believe that we are all doing well. Actually, I've got most of us send me messages asking that am I not going to produce new videos, and I just tend to actually encourage them. So we are back with a new video, and from now onwards we'll be releasing videos maybe at least once, two videos a week or 3 days a week. So let's get it. Now today I'm going to actually tell us something that it's a bad news, yes, but then it's going to be good for you, so that you can take good care of yourself in whatever thing that you are doing. After when you check the channel, I have a video on how to create a PayPal account. Also have a video on how to actually transfer your PayPal funds to your mobile money account, which is good and it helped most of us. But the sad and at the same time the good news is that PayPal now does not actually allow Ghanaians to create anymore. Now we all know that PayPal is being blacklisted Ghana is being blacklisted in the PayPal countries, which means that if you are in Ghana, actually you are not eligible to create a PayPal account. And we had a way to do that, that is using some other countries to do it and those kind of things. And then they have actually been able to see what people have been doing behind the scenes, and therefore what they are now doing is that when you try to send money to someone or you try to do any transaction, PayPal tends to ask you that provide your, if for example I use Kenya to do it, they ask you to provide your current Kenya document, thing that shows that you are Ghanaian but you are working in Kenya. They try to ask you that. Some people to you are, you will be just there and they send you the message. So I just want us to be aware, if you're using PayPal now, I'm not saying that they've canceled it straight up. You can be doing transactions, but you may encounter this. So if you're having money in your PayPal account, you should try and find a way to transfer all of them. That would be best for you than to wait and you just then they'll email you, provide documents and everything is going off. And the sad thing is that when this happens, your account is off. Yeah, so any money you are having in it, you cannot actually transfer the money because it is blocked. You have to provide the documents before you can actually do so. So that is the good and the bad news I have for you. So PayPal is no more eligible in Ghana. I've had some of you paying money to people for them to teach you how to create whatever. It's cool, but for now, if someone tells you that pay money for me to create a PayPal account for you, our advice is I tell the president that I'm no more interested because PayPal is no more working again. That is very good. And I have an announcement for all of us in here. Now a lot of content are going to come on, and we started one that is how to create a YouTube channel. You've been here watching me do videos, you are good in designing, use mobile phones, use graphic designing. You want to create a YouTube channel, and we started a tutorial. You can check the channel, and it's going to be effective from now onwards. You go in there and get something, okay? Follow up, create a channel for yourself, and in the course of time, you're going to make a money out of it. Myself, I earn sometimes, I get $20 a day, so multiply it by 2, then get $50 a day, multiply it by 30 days. It's a whole bunch of money. Doing something you love and are getting money out of it. Thank you very much. And if this video was cool for you, consider subscribing. I believe that is going to be cool. And be part of this family. And let us grow together as far as tech is concerned. Thank you and see you in our next video.